Cam Green has taken a screamer of a catch in the gully to dismiss Stephen Erwee as Australia threatened to beat South Africa inside 2 days. The Proteas are still 50 runs behind, but 3 wickets down, with Khaya, Zondo and Temba Bavuma at the crease. It comes after Green took a screamer in the gully to dismiss opener Sarel Erwee, leaving the Vistors 3-5. Green leapt high in the air and took the catch at full stretch after a viscous Pat Cummins short ball.